Radio International. I'm Rosie Flores. Back in the 1950s and early 60s, when you turned on your radio and heard a female pop singer, she sounded something like this. But in this era, when many female singers wondered where the boys are, there were other women with different things on their mind. One of them is my dear friend and collaborator, Wanda Jackson.
Most of the time, love's just kind of in your face. A man did a really nice article on me, and he kind of summed it up by saying, she's really a very sweet lady, but with a nasty voice.
The dune swing.
And then when we got Elvis, he was like the quarterback, you know, that was going to take it across the field to the mainstream of America. And so when Elvis came along, he was like, oh my goodness, here's the king, the real king of rock and roll. And so, you know, it was easy for him to just take it and run with it. That was when we met in San Antonio. Maybe I was a teenage rock and roll, you know, promoter more than anything else, because I was promoting Elvis like wildfire. Maybe I was just born that way. I just always was independent, and rock and roll fitted in to my lifestyle very well.
Miss Peggy Lee.
Oh my. Somebody brought up to me, well, your movie Rock Baby Rocket was made in 19, was filmed in 56. It was released in May of 1957, and Jailhouse Rock wasn't released until the end of 1957. It was filmed after Rock Baby Rocket. And they said the background and the guys dressed up in convict suits, it's the same staging, and it's the same, a little bit of the same choreography. So I have no argument with that, but it's just fun to look at and say, hey, look at that. The rock and roll was the anthem for a cultural revolution that we had in America. It wasn't just music, it was rebellion. And of course, we were the original crazies, the original rebels. We broke the ice and started making changes.
We were all crazy. You know, my brother and my sister and myself, we were absolutely so hard for my parents to handle. And my sister and I both were Amazons when we were like 11 years old. We were women. We looked like we were 18, honestly. I was 14 years old. I went on the road with my brother. I really realized how amazing it was, out of this world.